their promise. They promised him that they would do a good job of not fighting with each other while Daddy was busy. They also said that they would stay in their seats. Daddy sat and listened. Then he said it was time for her to listen. So, if you want to hear how the story ends and what happens, go ahead, grab a copy. I will be doing book signings after this installment.